thank you for watching Sophia and Celia's Mansionville channel. My name is Clea, and I want to give you guys a tour review of the Our Generation kitchen, which also comes along with the Our Generation refrigerator. And I'm going to start off with the Our Generation refrigerator and give you some details and food that comes inside and how you do not want to break your refrigerator. So you want to open this door first. So you want to start off with the bright side, and then you want to open this door over here. Then you also want to close this door first, and then this one. And that is how you do not break your refrigerator. And guys, I actually know this because I do have a refrigerator that operates like this. And then right here is some butter, and it actually has a piece already sliced for you. And then right here are some large eggs boxed. And then right here we have canned goods, some green beans, and some peas. And then right here we have a pineapple, some spring water. And some eggs that are in this cart, and it comes with six, and these eggs aren't crackable, they're just like that. And then back here we have some tropical fruit punch juice, the baguette. So guys, it has a lot of other pieces, but I'm going to show you the stove. Sorry guys about that, the freezer, and it actually comes out. Let's get to the freezer, and don't forget to close the door that has ice and the water that comes out first. And then there we go. So here is the freezer. It comes out and it has cake mix in it, some sizzly orange soda. It even has sundae kits, some rainbow pops, some lasagna, and 100% beef. So this is the refrigerator, Our Generation refrigerator. This is the freezer, and this is the refrigerator. And don't forget to close this door first, and then this one. And don't forget to open this one first, and then this one. And this refrigerator does come out. So if it comes out like that, do not think you broke it. It actually comes out and it actually can go through. So I'm going to come over here and show you guys the Our Generation kitchen. Here we have a stove. It has some Our Generation sunny side eggs and some bacon. And then it comes with a little spatula to flip. And then here is the oven. And right now the oven is off, since all of the handles are pointing up, and if you want to be on, it will be pointing down. And then here is the oven, and it does open. And in the oven, we have some chicken with the pan, and it has a rack too. And then now here, you can store pots and pans. Pan, pot, lid, little mixture, and a cake pan. And then right here is a little extra, is more extra room. And down here we have some measuring spoons and they are measured big and slow. Then right here is the dishwasher. It even comes with different ways for you to wash your dishes. And here is the top rack, which comes out with the middle rack. Here's the middle rack, has cups in there. Here's the bottom rack, which has pots, pans, plates, and things like that. And then right here is where your dishes go. And it even has a sink, and these handles actually move. And so does this part, where the water comes out. And then right here we have some extra virgin olive oil. And this is not soap, it's olive oil. It's just right there. Then up here we have somewhere you can put sugar, cake, or cookies. And then little cactus plants. To give a little thing for decoration. And here is the jelly, and the lid does come off. And here is the peanut butter, and the lid, it comes off, but you don't want the lid to go popping off like the jelly. Then right here you can put dishes and stuff like that up there. And then right here is a little pot. And this pot does open. You can store like a little safe, something like that. Then down here has these little cute salt and pepper. And for actually the salt, they use like some cute little white sparkles. And then for the pepper, they have also used sparkles. Black, gold, and that's it. And the salt and pepper does not come out. And right here we have peaches, and tuna. This is like a little shelf where you can store tuna. And then right here, guys, is little heart-shaped cake with the flower in the middle. And then here is something for your dishwasher to sit on. Not your dishwasher, sorry about that, guys. This to sit on. Here it comes with two plates. And it actually has these little pieces where you could put the plate and bowls back on there. And then right here is the microwave. I'm not sure how. So thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This was the toy review of the Our Generation kitchen set that also comes with the Our Generation refrigerator. So thank you guys for watching. Bye guys!